Hello, Judgelings. Welcome back. Welcome back. As you can see, I'm playing No Man's Sky. Got a new biome planet for you. The bubble tank biome. Which looks very cool. Very pretty. It's a lifeless planet for those wondering. I just landed just now. Didn't expect it to be in this. But yeah, it looks pretty cool. I wish it was a lifeless planet type. Because the bubbles would look cool with the grass and that around. Get some Thamium. Of the bubble planets, but I'm not sure. Looks totally tubular, man. And this big old bubble. I thought that was a planet for a second there. So I guess the sentinels are washing the planet, I guess. There probably are. Since sort of the, song from Wizard of Oz. Wash, wash, here, wash, wash, there. Something, something, something. I don't know, I haven't seen. Haven't seen Wizard of Oz since I was a wee little lad. I think The Return of Oz is my favorite, though, with Firuza Bark. Because I kind of like the dark tone, that kind of dark tone in the movies. My movies. That dark, gothic tone. I should really find that movie somewhere. I wish Netflix would have it, but they don't. They have the newest one with Franco. What's his face? Franco something. The guy from first three Spider-Man movies played Norman Osborn. Look at his last name though. Which is awesome. Yeah, this is so cool. I'm glad they added new biomes like this. Of course, it's a creepy, lifeless, barren planet type of song. No noise going on in the background. Can I shoot you? No, I guess I can't pop them. Wait. Oh, I can do that. This planet is good to make discoveries. So this is in the Cephadol system, and the planet is however you would pronounce that in the Euclid galaxy. So It looks like the resources is good on this planet. No fauna. A bit of flora. Low sentinel security. And the local minions there is Cimatigen, copper and iridium. Now, of course, can't forget iron. Oh, and platinum for these little ball things. See what else? Emission logs there. And what are those two little dots on the bottom left there underneath the temperatures for? I don't know. I just noticed them now. So let's fly around this planet for a couple of minutes. In my new ship. I did find some of the new exotic models of ships. They look pretty neat. One of them kinda reminds me of Victini from Pokemon. Victini's head, most of all. There's just the shape of Victini's ears, if you know what I'm talking about. But I can't just post a picture of Victini right now, since I don't have a capture card yet. Here's one of these things again. Before save charges. So I still don't know what the this is like the third one I found of these. I'm still sticking to the theory that these are stargates for the ships. I think that's a different number from before, too. From my last video yesterday. Well, yesterday for me. Download data. Huh. I think that's different information, too, a bit. Curiouser and curiouser. As Alex Goldman says. Who knows? Who knows what they're for, but I'm thinking ship. This is a ship portal. So I'm thinking we activate it to go through. See, you can fit my ship right through it, so. Yeah, so I'm thinking it is kind of like the big, huge, giant Stargate from Stargate SG-1 and the Ori. Star Yark of the show. But to get ships from one galaxy to our galaxy, they may use black holes to make huge, giant stargates and that. That's but I'm... I don't know, what do you think, guys? You know what, just go to this planet. Hopefully... That's... this plant's abandoned, this one is... lifeless, it's a lifeless plant. So far, what people have said in the Facebook group that I'm in for No Man's Sky, that most of the new biomes have been... lifeless kind of planets. Like, barely any grass or animals or whatever. Except for the synthetic one. Except for the plutonium and thanium. Let's see. Absent animals and lacking plants. Resources are sparse. Let's just fly around instead. Attacked by the stupid sediments. Even though I do need some sea. But I'll mind that later. It's not a huge priority. Just looks like on this planet. So, nah. Oh, let's discover the. Oh, yeah. Okay, never mind. Never mind! So, let's go to another star system. Oh, there's a third planet. To all the planets, guys, go to all the planets. You might find new biomes that are interesting. Share them with me. Ooh, an empty planet. Yeah, so share what you want. I'll try to remember to put my Twitter handle in. Description below, if I remember. minutes ago. It's one thing I hate about doing this is it takes so long sometimes to get from one planet to another. Technology recharged. I'm quite enjoying the update right now. Like I said in the past video, I'm glad they're still making shit for the game. Keeps things kind of fresh, you know? Yeah. The ships are coming. Yeah, they're just cargo ships warping in. Nothing too spectacular. Probably a cool looking cargo freighter I can get, but don't have the money for. Ooh, it is a new biome. Ooh, this is cool. Didn't really see that. What does this have? Deuterium. This. Ionothamium. And what do the floating ones have? Oh, it's a plant. Joy of my life. I guess I can't. Can I blow it up? Guess I can't blow it up either. Yeah, this looks awesome, dudes and dudettes. Kinda looks like engines, don't they? Look at this eerie sounding. I love these new biomes, man. Wait, what did that have? Nickel, and this is titanium I'm gathering. Which I can't mine yet, because I'm not advanced. My mining license is not that advanced. I think I need. I forget the upgrade I need. I'm sure somebody will remind me of it. I think it's an Infro knife or something. Infra dagger? I don't know. There's the other two planets hanging up there. sure there's other biomes too. I think there's... Hopefully there's other biomes other than the ones I've mentioned and showed. I've seen on the Facebook group I'm in. So it would be cool to see. Like, these things don't look natural. Like, look, this looks like a scrap metal of a ship. These look like probably power sources, like engines or generators or whatever. And it looks like somebody just dumped these here on this planet. I think there's a... There's a heridium sauce. But let's keep going that way. Just for the hell of it. Might find something interesting. Ooh, ships. Hello, ships. Oh, you're flying straight today. No, the one on the left there's a bit crooked. A couple of hours before recording this episode, there was like a couple of ships. They were like flying straight, but the models were like pointing down to the ground. Literally on the ground. Pointing to the ground. The game didn't get there. I think I need a little bit of uranium. Do I? I think I do. Oh yeah. Needed some for that. Okay, cool. So let's just... let's just get up to this hill and I'll call this episode a day. Done like dinner or supper or whatever the kids say these days. I don't know, I can't keep up. Truthfully, I can't keep up with what all you young whippersnappers say these days. Found two new biomes in this episode. Anyways, Judgelings, as usual, thanks for watching. If you're new, you know what to do. Like, subscribe, do all that YouTube nonsense people tell you if you like all my crap. So anyways, Judgelings, I'll see you later. Bye.